Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to It's All in the Wrist. The final episode of It's All in the Wrist for 2014. And maybe beyond, we don't know. Just depends on how time goes for us. Let me pause that for a moment. And like we started, It's All in the Wrist way back when, earlier this year. So long ago now, it seems. With a double episode of Stronghold, once of course we got all our plans for our video categories straightened out. Turned out, a double episode of Stronghold to kick her off, so we are going to finish with a double episode of Zoo Tycoon 2. So this is the second episode for this month, the final episode of Zoo Tycoon 2, of course, and the final episode, as I mentioned, of It's All in the Wrist for 2014. So, where were we? Ah, yes, with our dolphins. Dolphins seemed fine now. Swimming around swimmingly, still yellow, but hey, alright, something rather. Space satisfied. Pressing. Space satisfied. It's pressing. Interesting. And of course, I believe they are show animals. So maybe, if I can figure out how to do it, I'll add some show animals in. But in the meantime, let's see what else we need. Who we want to build. I know we had to get rid of our honey badger last episode because they were just becoming really annoying chasing people. So what we are going to do now, I think, list of holiday path border now. Do on the fence, a low chain link fence. I think we'll do a low chain link fence here. Perfect, but at least maybe it'll stop the damn honey badger. So actually, I don't think I even need to go out that far, huh? Do I? I do, huh? Dad, nab it. I was hoping I wouldn't have to, but okay. Okay. Maybe that'll help stop the honey badger from chasing people, we'll see. Meantime, we need to put a fence here. Oh yes, keep her birdling. Why cannot the ungulate poop? Why not? Is it because you cannot get to... Alright then, well then we will pick you up, we will throw you in there. And we will simply change that gate to a ratty gate here. Okay, so we will add that gate there, and we will add a gate, where should we add a gate? I guess we will add a gate there. There we go. Let's Oh, I changed the type of gate that was, huh? It's not what I intended. Hmm, interesting. Okay, then. We are going to fix that. I never even noticed that till now. So he should have no more problems with those two exhibits. Birds are good. Now let's do something about some honey badgers here. Oh, that's the elephant. That's the elephant. How the heck did you get there, Mr. Elephant? Mr. Elephant, you need to go there. Well, I guess I will close that up so you don't... This is an iron bar exhibit there. It's interesting, so we don't need you, going after any honey badges there, huh? No, do we? There are honey badges going after you either. Okay. So let's adopt some honey badgers here. See, that solves any problems. Never had to empty one of the recycling bins yet. We have dirty gases. See how that works. He's going in, he's going in. Good. Everything's good. Green? Ah, okay, it's green there. So we will go, we will place a training area there. research starts off in... Ah. What? Ooh. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh boy. Tell's been put in a crate, are you kidding me? Excellent. Oh boy. Excellent. Yay. Oh my goodness. Going back to move those a bit, there we go. Yay, another 100. That good. gist of it now. I gotta stay on that picture of the dolphin now as best I can. A little bit better. See, 100% gives you 1.5 popularity, huh? 3 stars, 2.5 stars, or that means then. No, 100% that time. Let's try that one again. Different now. Whoa, that was fast. Alright, we'll get there. See what happens when we finish this off. Got all the stars up, or all the circles up there. Oof. Oh, excellent. So that's why I want you to unlock a trick to going down. Oh, I gotcha. Okay, good. Alright, where are you at, pal? Keeper Xylus. Oh, the crate's in the way, that's why. Honey badgers have turned out to be a big pain in the ass. Uh-oh. Bottle nose dolphin is having a baby. Is a baby dolphin? Still haven't figured out what our beluga is gonna fix the beluga, but oh well. Ooh, elephant snow pranks. How about we do a dinosaur now? I guess we will throw dinosaurs. Where shall we throw the dinosaurs? Where shall we throw dinosaurs? It's gonna be marine. I guess we'll throw dinosaurs over this area. Hmm. Dino exhibit. Curiosity. T-Rex, of course. Not yet. Hmm. know what to do then. Can't you reach the water? There we go. Apparently you can now. Now, where were we? Oh, yes. Dinofying me here. Okay. T-Rexing me. I wonder if that's what it was with the blue guy to do the underlying first with the tundra, maybe. Then do the tank. Alright, that looks good. To adopt ourselves the T-Rex here. I should assign a keeper here, huh? Somebody's rampaging. All right, you sleeping. We have just too many wars. Excellent, thanks. 1, 6, 5, 4. All right, that should help. How do I groom a dinosaur? He's a nice clean dino now. Excellent. Dwarfy. Dude, you're in the way. Excuse me, thanks. There we go. also good to do is this, I think. Ah, bummer. Everybody's coming to see the Dino. All right, so that's that. Excellent. Looks like we got a good place for a statue here too, don't we? Block the entrance, though, do I? It's a little too big for my likes. So I'm definitely gonna be too big in it. Yep, I guess we will just go with nothing for the moment. Perhaps decorations later. So we will set that up. I might have to beef that up a bit. So trainer. Bob News One. young. Increase the tank size here. Oh, how about that, huh? Grandstands, okay. Great grandstands. Ah. Okay. Okay, now we are going to open this up then. We are going to open this. Ah, here we go. Ah, okay, here's how we raise and lower the walls. Ha 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 ha. Yeah. What? That's oh. That sold everything, huh? Interesting. What's this? Oh. Created. Yeah. Hmm. That didn't work out as planned then, huh? For adoption then. So where are the rest of the dolphins? The dolphins not show animals? I was training him. I guess I need to do a tank of their own. Alright, so let's do that then. I'll figure this out yet. Tank walls, here it goes. Ah, tank portal. Let's get them back to... Who needed what here? Okay. Yeah, we can uncreate them, I think, huh? Now... we need a tank... portal. There we go. Excellent. Do upgrade to large grandstand, huh? Why not? Let's do a pathway, shall we? Thank you. There we go, excellent. There we go, okay. No doubt. Save it for now. Let's see the show. Thank you. I need to raise the grandstand levels here, huh? Oh, undo. Let's do it again. Oh well, hey, anyway, something to figure out for another time then, eh? Anyway, there we have it, Zoo Tycoon. Zoo Tycoon 2. Our final episode of It's All on the Wrist for 2014. We hope you enjoyed this year and all the good stuff we've brought to you. And we hope to bring even more to you next year. In the meantime, stay tuned to Twitch, stay tuned to YouTube, stay tuned to our website for all the latest happenings and gatherings. And until next time, I am BJ Wauer saying thanks for watching. And I will see you in game.